Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Your message said it was urgent.
They know, Nick. They know what we did.
Calm down. Calm down. Now tell me exactly what happened.
Captain Picard called me under the Enterprise. When I got there, he told me that he knows. The covert maneuver, the cover-up, everything. He said that if I didn't come forward and tell the truth now, he would.
You said he figured it out. Does he have any evidence?
No, but he knew exactly how it happened.
Captain Picard doesn't know anything. He has a theory. So let him tell the inquiry what he thinks happened. They'll ask us, is it true? We'll say, no, sir. There's no evidence, so there's no case. We'll get off with a reprimand.
I can't call Captain Picard a liar.
Wesley, we have to hang on just a little bit longer. Then this will all be over.
It's wrong, Nick.
Wesley.
No. I'm gonna tell them what happened.
You're gonna tell them what happened. You. Alone. You're gonna decide what happens to me? To Cito, to Jean? You're gonna decide that?
I'm not gonna lie to them again, Nick. I can't live with it.
You can't lie to them. You can't live with this. You have to tell them what happened. Who the hell are you?
Nick!
You're gonna turn us in.
No, wait a minute.
No, you wait a minute! He got to you, didn't he? Picard told you some big story about duty and honor. Well, it must have been a pretty good speech to make you turn your back on your friends.
We're Starfleet cadets. We have a duty to the truth.
What about your duty to your friends? I got you on this team. I gave you a chance when there were upperclassmen waiting in line. I said, he won't let us down. He was on the Enterprise. He knows what it's like to trust somebody with his life. Well, I guess I was wrong.
If we all come forward together and tell Admiral Brand...
We don't want to come forward! Cito, Jean, and me, we don't have a problem with this. But if you do, then resign your appointment to the Academy and walk away. Don't make us pay for your guilty conscience.
You'd let me do that? You'd let me throw away my career? Just to save your neck?
To save the team! That's more important than you. And it's more important than me. And if I were in your place, I'd do it without hesitation. But that's me.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.